It's a new laser I just bought off Amazon for my MPA30T, aka the Mac 11. Turn it on, I got the ambidextrous buttons. Boom. Both sides. That's what it look like. Green laser. It's hard. Yeah, it's pretty hard. The laser beam. It blends in well with the gun too. It looks really nice on here. I put it on my Glock 23, it didn't look as nice, so I'm gonna get a different laser for that. Nice little joint, pay like $30 for this laser.